In 1993, as a result of many years of research, Biogel patented and launched the world's first glove puncture indication system, a revolutionary advance in patient and staff safety in the operating room. In 2003, we introduced the world's first non-latex glove puncture indication system, SkinSense Indicator. We led the way once more in 2009 with the first synthetic polyisoprene puncture indication system. So what makes an indication system safe? Clarity. The more clearly you can see the indication, the more chance you have of taking corrective action. Speed. The faster you see the puncture, the sooner you can react. And size. The larger the indication, the more chance there is of you or a colleague noticing the problem. Mölnlycke made the safest indicator system yet. It's clear, it's fast, it's large. When a surgeon is concentrating on their patient, the operation and the instruments, he or she may not be the first to notice a perforation in their glove.
You've got so many other things to think about during an operation. You have to concentrate on your patient. And if immediately you have this color, the green color coming out of your gloves, you say, well, there's something wrong. If you do not notice it yourself, the nurse will notice it and tell you, please, doctor, you have to remove your glove. And I think this is very important.
Biogel indicator systems consist of a coloured underglove worn in conjunction with a biogel outer glove. The outer surface of the underglove is treated to allow the overglove to be donned with ease. Using colour physics, the underglove is engineered to maximise the sensitivity of the human eye. If the outer glove becomes punctured during use, fluid entering the hole created in the outer glove makes contact with the surface of the underglove. A disruption of the space between the two glove layers then takes place, bringing the surfaces of the two gloves together. The Biogel indicator outer glove is specifically engineered to block out the colour of the underglove under normal circumstances. Following puncture, it allows the colour of the underglove to become clearly visible. Research into the performance of Biogel Eclipse Indicator and Biogel PI Indicator, in partnership with the Department of Colour Science at the University of Leeds, against competitor indicator products, found that the Biogel indicator systems provided indicating regions that were significantly more contrasting than the Cardinal, Ancel, Medellin and Sempermed combinations. The surface of the glove is specifically engineered to ensure the trap fluid spreads quickly over the exposed area to ensure a fast response to a perforated glove. Research into the performance of Biogel Eclipse Indicator and Biogel PI Indicator against competitor indicator products found that Biogel provided significantly faster developing regions of indication. The size of an indication is vital to aid immediate visual attention. As well as ensuring fast indication, the engineered surfaces ensures that the indicated area is large enough to be spotted in the shortest time possible. Research into the performance of Biogel Eclipse Indicator and Biogel PI Indicator against competitors found that Biogel provided significantly larger regions of indication. Here we see the system in action. Biogel Indicator uses color physics technology to provide a clear indication of glove puncture using colors that are specifically engineered to be recognized quickly by the human eye. As you would expect from the inventor and pioneer of indicating glove systems, Biogel has an indicator glove for every clinical need, available with comparable results in both the natural rubber latex and non-latex materials.